I went online this morning and I rented us a beautiful house out by the beach. I figured if I made the reservation and packed our bags, it would eliminate most of the reasons to say no.
Oh, this is nice. Kids look so happy.
The Wi-Fi isn't working. Get a pad.
I'm so sorry to bother you, but this is our house.
This is your house?
We were driving back to the city, then something happened.
You want to stay here, but we're staying here.
We need to get them out of here.
They need to think everything's gonna be okay.
Everything is gonna be okay, isn't it?
We are seeing ongoing cyber attacks across the country.
Something is happening, and I don't trust them.
Everything I know, I have told you.
I don't believe you.
I would do anything to protect my family. What you do is your business.
Get in the car right now!
Haven't you been picking up on what's going on out there?
Whatever it is, it's happening to all of us.
No, no, no. I just want to know, what is the truth?